Also new tonight at 10, the Red Cross is helping two people look for a new place to live after a fire this afternoon in New Market on J.B. Walker Road near Schoolhouse Road. The New Market Volunteer Fire Department took this photo. Central, Hazel Green, and Moores Mill Fire also responded to the scene. The good news, no one was injured.